Knockups with the ultimate, Boise State won. If Wyoming dodged the ult, knockups with the ultimate, Boise State won. If Wyoming dodged the ult, those were used to the team fights that they won.
Right, or if that ult came in a little too late. That happened a couple instances as well.
Unfortunately, Orso DeSono is now caught out. He levels up at the perfect time, though, to just barely escape. So all of Boise State and Wyoming get away with a sliver. Predator's going to come out. Charm used to slow down the movement speed. Dean trying to dodge best he can. Oh! Man, that has a he has a family, and Dean just embarrasses him with the dodge. Meanwhile, Dr. Portley...
Hell. We'll see how he decides to initiate.
Perfectly picks off Guppy. No idea he was there. Hero's entrance not going to be an impact in this fight, but it's going to put a set in on the back line. He's going to proto-bell in a perfect taunt. He's just going to use it on Dr. Blorbly to make sure he can't get away. The Annie will flash, still has a ton if the W comes up. It's going to be enough with the volley slows, plus the traffic clone. They're going to stop her in her tracks. A great disengage there.
MVP of the last game, and the fact that it's on Kaisa now scares me. My goodness, though. Woo!
I have the range advantage. There's a hook on the Goblin. Gonna get the root onto Guppy. They're gonna try and go chasing. Dean at full health. Goblin at about 50% does have the three stack pass available. Ignite's gonna go out onto Guppy now. Flash from Dean. Gonna miss the paddle star. Another flash. Heal comes out! And the Larry Wyoming can stay even with Boise State, stay ahead. Urso DeSono's gonna have a ton of pressure. Dean right now, he's gonna blast cone right into two members. Didn't even know they were there. Just trying to ward the jungle. Hashtag support life. But he barely makes it out alive. Goblin's going to heal him, and now it's Dr. Blorbly who has to be careful. Unfortunately,
hashtag support life.
Yeah, hashtag support life. I'm going to go ward. Boom, you're dead. But somehow Dr. Blorbly in an awful spot. We see the ult from Ascent has come out as well. Playful Strictor's into the fight. Got to get that shield, though, from the Ivern. Is it going to be enough? We see the dredge line onto E-Thug. The answer is no. Dr. Blorbly is going to go down. There's the Zenith Blade root, and Boise State on the back of that Dean play, not only surviving. Big shout out to Guppy there with the Condemned.